It's the first weekend of the summer holidays, and over 165,000 passengers are expected to depart from and arrive at Gatwick. And as so many of us come to expect at busy holiday times, it's possible air traffic control industrial action could bring about long delays. The cause this time, as it was last weekend, is a dispute the French control engineers have with their employers, although there's a possibility that a work to rule by British immigration officers might also not help. Last year, it was the Spanish controllers and British air traffic equipment failures which caused a series of major delays. And the massive disruptions of 2 years ago were the fault of strikes and go-slows by Greek, Italian, French and Spanish air traffic control staff. Then Gatwick hastily erected marquees and provided extra temporary accommodation and entertainment for the thousands of frustrated holidaymakers. And this year, whilst hoping for the best, Gatwick's airport management are preparing for the worst. They've put up two marquees, these ones with fiberglass walls and raised wooden floors to keep out the damp, where they'll be seating for around 1,200 people. They'll be laying on children's entertainers, video games and competitions, television, extra catering, and perhaps most importantly of all, intent flight announcements. What have you learned from what happened 2 years ago?
Well, of course, since that happened 2 years ago, we've opened the North Terminal, and that has taken a considerable amount of pressure off the South Terminal. Nevertheless, we learned then how to deal with delays. We've provided even better entertainment this year. We've put up marquees well in advance of hopefully any delays that occur. So far this summer, really delays have not been too serious at all, and most people have got off within about an hour of the time they expected to leave in the first place.
Nevertheless, if you're flying away from Gatwick this weekend, the airlines urge you still to check in on time and make use of the extra facilities here if necessary. Air traffic control slots can suddenly just occur, and airlines must be ready to take advantage of them if and when they have. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.